Police say they have arrested a man in connection to a shooting at Clementon Park and Splash World. Investigators say a 24-year-old from Philadelphia fired a gun into the air during a fight in the parking lot last night. No one was hurt. We reached out to the park about the incident. In a statement, they said, from preventative measures to security inside and outside the park, we take every precaution to ensure everyone's safety. The park resumed normal operations today.